Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Today we are going to study chapter 11, tables and shares. Tables and shares. Now we will study the workbook. Multiplication and division workbook. Open your workbook, page number 60. Open your workbook. The concept of multiplication can be related to the arrangement of things. The concept of multiplication can be related to the arrangement of things in an array. See, here revision capsule is there. Here given some number. Write the correct multiplication fact to show the arrangement of below given objects in an array. One has been done for you. What is this? Write the correct options. Write the correct multiplication fact to show the arrangement of below given objects in an array. One has been done for you. It is given one. See, the here stars are there. The stars are arranged in one array. So you will see that how you will multiply that one. Here is how many rows are there? 3 rows given. Each row how many are there? 4 are there. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 rows are there. 4 stars are there in one row. How many rows are there? 3 rows are there. So how you will do? 4 plus 4 plus 4. 3 rows are there. 4 plus 4 plus 4. So it is 12. So it is one row is equal to 4. 3 rows are same number of stars are there. So you have to write 3 rows are there. 4 into 3, 12. Like that way you have to do this one also. Second number. So how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Each row how many are there? With 3 numbers of each plant. Each row is 3 numbers. So this figure you see. And you, how you will write here? 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. How many rows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 times you will write the 3 and add 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 3, 12, 12 plus 3, 15. Total is 15. Then how you will write? Each row is 3. How many rows are there? 6. 6. 5 rows are there? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 multiplied 5. 3 into 5 equal to 15. Do you understand now? Like that way. Here see how many cards are there. How many cards? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3. How many rows are there? Here one row. Here another row. Here another row. 3 rows are there. 1, 2, 3. Each row is equal. 5 cards are there. So how you write here? Here you write 5 plus 5 plus 5. So how many are there? 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Then how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3. So 5 into 3. 5, 3 is how much is there? That is 15. Like that way you have to write. Next, page number 61, you see that here given another shape of the multiplication fact. See, here how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 rows, each row is equal number of objects are there. So what is there? How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are there. So how you write? 6 plus how many rows? 1, 2, 3, 4. Each row is 6, 6. All rows are equal number of objects are there. So total 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 6, 18. 18 plus 6, 24. Total is how much is there? 24. 6 into 4, say, you have to write, multiply. 6 into 6, each row is 6, and how many rows are there? 4 rows. So, 4, 6 into 4, 6 for you, how much is there? That is 24. Do you understand now? Then next number E. See, here mangoes are given. Each row has 4 mangoes. All rows are equal number of mangoes is given. How many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows are there. So how will you write? 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus four, six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. 4 you have to write. Then how much is there you add? 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. 16 plus 4, 20. 20 plus 4, 24. So you have to write 24 here. Sum is given. Sum came 24. So one row is how many are there? 4. How many rows are there? 6 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So multiply 6. 4 into 6. Then how much will come? 4, 6, 24. Do you understand? This is 24. Another question is there. So question number 2. The same page. Page number 61. Page number 61. Question number 2. Write these in repeated addition form. Repeated addition form. So, one has been done for you. Here, one question is given. 6, 4, 24. That one, how you will write? Addition. Repeated addition. So, 6, 4 times you have to write. 6 is given, 6, 4, it is given means 6 you have to write 4 times. 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6. 4 times written, like that way. 8, 3, 24. So, 8 you have to write 3 times. It is multiplied by 3 there. So, 8 you have to write repeated 3 times. So, 8 plus 8 plus 8. Next question like that way. 9, 5, 9 into 5. 9, 5, means 9 you have to add repeatedly. Write how many times? 5 times. So 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9. 5 times you have to write. Next 10, 6, it is given. Means 10 you have to write 6 times. Repeated how many times 10 you write? 10 you write 6 times. Addition. Repeated. This is called repeated addition. How many times? 6 times. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. How much is that? 10 plus 10, 20, 20 plus 10, 30, 30 plus 10, 40, 40 plus 10, 50, 50 plus 10, 60. So you have to write here 60. Then write next question, E, like that way, 6, 7, 6, 7, how much? Means 6 you have to write 7 times, repeatedly, 7 times add, 6, 6, 1, 2, 6, 3, another plus 6, 4 times, another 6, 5 times, another 6, 6 times, another 6, 7 times. 7 times you have to write the 6, means 6, 7, means 7 times 6 you have to repeat it. So 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6, 6. So how much will come? 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 6, 24, 24, 6, 30, 30 plus 6, 36, 30 plus 6, 42, 6, 7, 42. Next question, here you make the multiplication table. I already taught it to you in the test book. You have to write here 3 table, you have to write here 4 table, and you will add this answers, both the answers, and write the 7 table. Okay? Do you understand? Now, next page, page number 62. See, what is there? That is, make the column. Make the column is there. Here given, 9 into 5. Means 9, 5, how much? 45. So here in this column, 45, where it is there? It is 3 number, 45. So you will add this, match the 45. Like that way, 7 into 8. 7, 8, how much will come? 7, 8, 56. So 56, where it is? It is here, 56. So you have to match this one. Next, see number, 6, 6, is given. 6 is how much? 6 is 36. Where is 36? Second number is 36. So you have to add like this. Do you understand? Match the column. Match that one. Next, A, D, D. 8, 2 is 16. In this, where is 16? Here 16. 6 number. So you have to match this one. Next, 5, 4 is 20. Here, 4, 20, where it is? It is 20. So you will add 20. Match that 20. Draw a line. So F, what is F? 3 into 9. 3 9 is 27. Where is 27? 27 is fifth one. So you will match the 27. 5 number. Then 2 7 is 14. In this 14, where it is? The 7, 8 number is 14. Draw a line, match the column. And then next is 3 into 10. 3 10 is 30. This is 30. So it is match this. 30. Do you understand this one? Now the column. Next, come to the question number 5. Complete the following. How much you will multiply with 25, that answer will come 25. 25, 1 is 25. 1 you will multiply, then answer will come 25. Next, B. How much you will multiply? The answer will come 0. And how much you will come multiply? 0. 10, 0, 0. Any number you will multiply with 0, answer will come 0. So 10, 0 is 0. Next come to the C number. How much you will multiply? Then it will come to the 18. 6 table you know, 6, 1 is 6, 6, 2 is 2, 6, 3 is 18. So you have to multiply 3 into 6, then it will come 18. So you have to write here 3. You all have you learn the table up to 20 table. So okay, then next come to the D. What is D? 2 into how much you do? It will come 18. 2 how much is 18? 2 9 is 18. So 9 you have to write here. 2 9 is 18. Next come to the E. What is E? 68 into how much it will come? 0. I already told that any number you will multiply with 0, answer will come 0. So 68 into 0 is equal to 0. Do you understand? Now F. F is how much you will multiply with 10? Answer will come 30. 10, how much is the 10 table you know? So 10, 1 is 10, 10, 2 is 20, 10, 3 is 30. So 3 you will multiply with 10, then 30 will come. Next question is G. What is that? 5 into how much it will come? 50. 5 how much is 50? 5 times 50. Then H. How much is there? 5 into multiply how much? That is coming 45. 5 how much is 45? 5 times 45. Do you understand? This way you have to do the numbers in your workbook. Okay, this much for today. Next class we will read some more numbers. Thank you.